know he also sings for the voice of every single reindeer in the musical? The song he's singing is also parodying the song Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. If you want to see Anna and Elsa's dad flirting with each other in a deleted scene, that too is on the Blu-ray. I don't want to show that here because that wouldn't be fair to Disney, and I would. Thanks for going on another adventure with me, and thank you to my members for supporting the show. Let me know what movie you want to talk about next, and remember, most importantly of all, ladies and gentlemen.